the rhetoric that we see coming out now that simply says that somehow what you see on TV has been drummed up by foreigners is at great odds with what we know is actually happening on the ground. So I think that the process of who leads Egypt will be determined by Egyptians. But what we need to see now is continued progress by the Egyptian government to make these important, real changes that demonstrate progress for the people. Less important is what we think, and more important is what the people of Egypt think. There were certainly reports that that those that are out protesting today exceed what we've seen in the past several days. I think that is as good an answer for the Vice President of Egypt about the progress that the people in Egypt see and feel. It has to be tangible. It has to be real. It has to be immediate and irreversible. Yesterday I think the Vice President Suleiman made some particularly unhelpful comments about Egypt not being ready for democracy, about not seeing a lift of the emergency law. And I don't think that in any way squares with what those seeking greater opportunity and freedom think is a timetable for progress.